faster, in my opinion. I'm pretty sure that's actually facts, but they fucking whip and they sound cool. It has 164 horsepower, comes with a 6-speed manual, like what more could you ask for? And not to mention, pretty reliable and cheap. Coming in at the number 2 spot, we have the Fiat Dino. Now, the Dino is a 2.4 liter V6, it comes with a 5-speed manual. It's a classic, it has a timeless design. I seen one the other day, actually, and the number 1 spot, we have the X19 is, it's something, man. I couldn't find the exact displacement for the M14 engine it has, but all I found out is it has 1290cc. It's a stick, so that's fun. I'm assuming it's a 5 or 6 speed. It couldn't find that either. This car is really hard to research. The only reason I know about it is from playing Forza and seeing the car. But it's pretty fast, and according to Forza, I should have done it, so why not? Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.